Hello everyone! We use the past continuous to describe temporary actions or events that started before a specific point in the past. I was walking home at 3 p.m. They were eating dinner when the phone rang. He was taking a bath when the police knocked on the door. She was riding the bus when she first saw him. They were watching the TV when I called. Write now a sentence with the past continuous on the comment section below and improve your English.